2 Corinthians 13:4 True, he died on the cross in weakness, but he lives by the power of God. And we who share his weakness shall by the power of God live with him in your service. Lord our God, we thank you for the love you show us, so that we may be delivered from weakness and sickness, from sin and misery, and may be given strength to serve you, our Father in heaven. Bless us in all we have on our hearts, that through your mercy the battle of life may be fought aright. Bless us in our times and grant that justice may gain the upper hand, and we may live in peace, praising you into all eternity. Protect us, your children, forevermore. May your name be honored, your kingdom comes, and you will be done on earth as in heaven. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.